are you?
Do you know a girl named Viola? She sent me to find you.
I know no Viola. But I believe I know why you're here. You're looking for a way to the Alphaverse.
Very astute, Doctor.
As it appears, you and I share a purpose. I'll gladly assist you in any way I can. On one condition.
Condition?
It's been so long since I've had a good conversation.
I believe that can be arranged. After all, we have a long and eventful journey ahead of us.
It seems we had best hurry. Follow me!
Think we'd get any privacy?
This path leads outside. There's a shutter at the exit, so if we can just make it there.
Yeah.
Precisely why I hid in a secured location. I can't allow myself to be captured by them. It's regrettable, but I'll just have to consider the facility a parting gift. I've even prepared an explosive farewell. Ready, my dear?
I love a good show. Just say the word.
Very well, then. It appears that someone didn't enjoy the fireworks.
And I'll show them what the Umbra can really do. Just a little more.
I'm afraid I still don't know your name, my brave friend.
Call me Jean.
A pleasure, Jean. So, where do we go from here?
There's someone I'd like you to meet. That is why I took this little trip after all. I think you'll find this ride much smoother than the last.